Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. But I think we're about to see another hot one.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
Undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
WWE's finest, squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And her tag team partner, from England, Laura Ross.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division. And there's the bell, and these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. Ow!
Ooh. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Oh, look out here.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Got out of the way of that one.
There's the switch. Breaking fools off now. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
God, that was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Avoids the impact there. The tag is made.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Ooh, did you see the head snap back? And she's toast.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And there's the tag. Oh, wow.
She finally steps out.
Got out of the way of that one.
And there's the tag.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, big elbow. Knocked down, what a shot. Oh, wait, nice reversal. We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one.
She's back out on the apron.
Oh!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ooh, that was stiff. Oh, out of nowhere.
Not today, too fast.
That'll leave you gasping for air. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Avoids the impact there.
She finally steps out.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Two.
Oh, ow! Well, we're on the move here.
Three.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
There's the switch.
Got out of the way of that one.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. And even no brakes.
Smart, sexy, powerful. WWE Divas.
My all-time favorites, the WWE Divas.
And there's the tag. There's the switch.
Was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
I don't know about the universe, but I know I'm enjoying it.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Avoids the impact there. Got out of the way of that one.
She's got the cover. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And here's the tag. And there's the tag.
Oh, man. hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. We've really seen one amazing move after another in the shoulders are down.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine. Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel. Oh, out of nowhere. Attacking from the top. You gotta move quicker than that.
Avoids the impact there. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
A perfectly executed flip.
The referee getting involved now.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. And there's the tag.
To avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Great reversal.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. And there's the tag. Gosh, that's not being tossed. That's more like big covers.
It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like. Going executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Look out!
French kiss and not the good kind.
No kidding. Wow. The shoulders are down.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Ow, that hurts.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. What a move. What a smart move. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Happy New Year to everybody watching tonight, and thank you for spending part of your holiday with us. And this has got to be it.
They got him.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. And there's the tag.
So punishing. Good night. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. There's no escaping this. and that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. She looks unbeatable tonight. She's hooked. Hey, that's how you do it.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
She just does not know the word quit.
Oh, I can't believe it.
And there's the tag.
Not today, too fast.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, my. Right to the back of the head.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Uh-oh, the camel clutch.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you from experience, Cole, that is one painful maneuver. They got it! We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.